going on now? I mean, how much is that impacting the people who have been detained? Is it working to free them?
It basically puts a stop to the detention of green card holders, and then at the same time, or right after the decision, the Department of Homeland Security didn't mention whether it included green card holders in the executive order. It was vague. So that's why the border security and border patrol held the green card holders. This put a stay on that, and so that has to stop. And it came, and right after that, the White House clarified that they didn't know what they meant. So that's the only thing. The reality is that it doesn't suspend everything else that the president did do. Now it's really going to go to the courts with people challenging whether this is constitutional. I think it's a toss-up, because there's an awful lot of authority of any president to have. The immigration policy is really there's a lot of deference to the president in the Constitution and in the law. Presidents decide who doesn't in the United States and what's national security and what's not. So I think that's something that will go through the courts, and there may be some revisions by the White House on it.
All right, I'm up against the break, but I still have to ask you this question. If you look at the criteria in the executive order, you would think that Saudi Arabia would fit into one of the seven nations, or at least be one of the nations that maybe would be added to it. Is there a reason that Saudi Arabia is not there? And are there political ties with the U.S., and does it have anything to do with Donald Trump having business there?
These are the seven countries. It used to be eight. Cuba was on the list. There were originally state forces of terror, and then they became just countries that had a high probability of some conflict going on in the country where there were jihadists. And Saudi Arabia hasn't been on the list before. Now, it's not a Trump issue of this president. It was a list that has been in the State Department through President Obama, too. But the bottom line answer to your question is not because of business, but it is because of the alliance with Saudi Arabia and with the United States. No question.
Cameron Fox, CBS News, foreign affairs analyst. Thank you for being with us this afternoon.
Absolutely. Good.
All right, if you want to join us for the comment this afternoon, here's our number. It's 260-1870. Area code 504-260-1870. And our text is 87870. Is this a new president who is living up to his promises? And is anybody really... What's your initial response to what has gone on with the Trump administration so far with this travel ban, or you might consider it to be a Muslim ban?
Learn more at etail.com/business. This LSU update was also brought to you by Louisiana Dental Center, proud partner of your LSU. Jefferson. Adam Lent is blasting the locker room with Richard Lawrence in Houston, Texas, as the attorney responsible for the goddamn with that. This added that legal advice and choice of lawyer should not be based solely upon advertisement. Services may not be available in all states. Attention, if you or a loved one suffered serious complications, or hernia surgery, you may be entitled to a significant cash award. Call 800-513-8671 if you had abdominal hernia surgery between October 2010 and June 2016 and suffered serious complications. Physiomesh may be delayed. Please call now if you or a loved one has had abdominal hernia surgery. You may be entitled to a cash award and compensation. Time is limited if you or a loved one's life has been affected by complications, pain, or more surgery. After an abdominal hernia surgery performed between October 2010 and June 2016, you may be entitled to a cash award and compensation. Call 800-513-8671. Our toll-free lines are open 24-7. Call 800-513-8671. That's 800-513-8671. 800-513-8671.
Hey, New Orleans, you the world's biggest party just got even bigger because NBA All-Star 2017 is coming to the Big Easy. You know about the big game on Sunday, but there's a whole weekend of fun. Starting Friday night, you'll check out the Big NBA Conference Rising Stars Challenge.
When you use a Latter & Blum agent, you have more than a local real estate expert. You have the regional, national, and global marketing power of the Latter & Blum family of companies. Latter & Blum has 1,400 sales professionals in 32 offices across Louisiana and Mississippi. They're one of the top 35 real estate companies in the nation and powered by one of the largest relocation networks in the world. Discover the local to global marketing power of Latter & Blum. Visit Latter-Blum.com to connect with one of their agents today.
The Tiger Gridiron Club presents the